Zuehlke is in the field of his choice.